really was. It was impressive. You know, when you hear like 1,000 of these jingling,
that's impressive.
Yes. And if the enemy attacked, we would brace ourselves. They would call a command. We would throw the pilum when they were in range. And after that, immediately after that, draw your gladius. And now you're in position like this. You're waiting to meet the charge. Again, remember, there's another guy right here. So this shield is probably coming right up to here, the edge of this shield. My sword is right here. Basically, what they did was they pushed and stabbed. Sometimes they stab over, sometimes under. Sometimes if your opponent had his foot out too far, boom, right on his foot. Basically, people wore this kind of stuff. Or like what the Vikings had. No steel toes. That hurts.
How much is the shield weigh?
How much does your shield weigh?
That's probably a little heavier than most. That's like 10 pounds.
Left hand. Are you right-handed? It doesn't matter.
Left hand.
Left hand.
In the Roman army, if you're left-handed, you become right-handed.